mighty Pennsylvania Railroad with the fabulous GG-1 whisking those passenger cars like they were feathers. Yet each of those cars probably weighed 100 tons. Well, maybe that's a little exaggeration. They weren't coal cars. Look at her fly around effortlessly. Where's she going now? That clickety clack sound. Man, that's beautiful. Hey, this is Bobby from Bobby's Hobbies. I hope you enjoy.